Happy Saturday, everybody. So glad you've joined me for Reset with the Rangers. Today's a very special day because my good friend, Bill Cheney, turns 1 year older. Can you believe that? Bill Cheney, if I said one thing about his life, it'd be this. He's a lifelong learner, a lifelong learner. And I want to talk for just a minute about that and just dedicate this episode to him. Luke 2:40 says, the child, Jesus, continued to grow and become strong, increasing in wisdom, and the grace of God was upon him. My friend Bill Cheney has done that. He's been a lifelong learner. Next year, if all goes well for him, Bill Cheney will become Dr. Bill. Yep, instead of calling up Dr. Phil, we're going to call it Dr. Bill. Bill's a learner. I want to tell you a little bit about his journey, but before I do, I love this saying. It says, the capacity to learn is a gift. The ability to learn is a skill. The willingness to learn is a choice. Bill made a choice. How did he get here? He got here by having a lifelong passion for learning. He earned his degrees all the way up to this doctor by simply never quitting. He didn't do it the traditional way of, you know, you go for 8 years in your 20s and you get your degrees and you get it all done. He did all of this, starting a family, starting a ministry, serving here at New Life Church for 11 years as a executive pastor, and then being sent out, and he's pastored 2 churches since. I just want to say this, Bill Cheney, you've been a lifelong learner. I celebrate you. We celebrate you. And I want to apply this to your life, all of you out there that's listening. Let's be lifelong learners. Let's continue to grow in wisdom and knowledge and be the best that we can be. Happy birthday, Bill.